Woke up early that morning as the tears ran down his face, and they landed where that she had laid on that pillowcase. He knew this time she was gone to stay. She wasn't coming home anymore. He could hear the words she had spoken when she left and walked out that door. He got in his pickup truck and drove down where they used to go, to a wildflower field where nearby that the river flowed. And he could see her standing there, could see the wind blowing through her hair. He knelt and picked some wildflowers, then he left and drove away from there. Yes, you can wash those pillowcases, but it won't be the same, you see. You can wash those pillowcases, but you can't wash away memories. He went on through that door where he knew that she would be. He walked and stood beside her and fell down to his knees. She looked so pretty laying there. She had a ribbon in her hair. He placed those wildflowers in her hands. That afternoon he buried her, and he could still hear her voice. When she left for that very last time, she turned, looked at him, she smiled and said, I love you. Yes, you can wash those pillowcases, but it won't be the same, you see. You can wash those pillowcases, but you can't wash away a memory.